Welcome to this guided meditation. This is a guided meditation, healing, and light language activation for everyone who is ready to welcome in the new and to let go and release the past, all your past experiences, and everything that may have been holding you back, or anything that the new energies are allowing for you to release. Please have a sacred space, a comfortable space, to do this meditation, to receive this healing. You may relax and drift off, and that's perfectly fine. You will continue to receive healing, even in the coming days and weeks. Every time you hear this recording, you will continue to receive. So please lie down or sit down with your spine straight, arms and legs uncrossed, so that your body can receive the energy. I will guide you through a series of activations. I will speak or sing light language. You don't need to understand this language, as your soul and your energy self understand this perfectly. So now it's your time to relax, to let go. Now we're going to invite all your angels, your guides, your teams of love and light, the ascended masters, the healing angels, and all of the quantum energy beings that are assisting the light beings, calling in your spiritual teachers, the guardians, your soul to guide and protect you during this meditation and throughout all the time you receive this healing. We thank you so much for being here. So close your eyes and start taking deep breaths in. replenishing your energy, your body. Opening up through the third eye. Opening up through the left and right side of the field. Allowing the energies of the feminine to be activated, allowing your energy, your life force to flow from the depth of the mother all the way up into the heart of the father, and from the heart of the father, divine father, all the way down into the womb of the Divine Mother, creating a beautiful flow, creating a circuit of energy through your body, from the red into the blue, and from the blue into the red, from the gold into beautiful green, and from the green into the aqua, and from the aqua into the gold again. You can feel, see, perceive. purple feather that is cleansing your heart, your front and back heart, removing all dust, all particles from the past, any scar tissue, any old energies, any barriers, armors, fences that you may have created in order to protect yourself as the divine feminine or the divine masculine. And this is an invitation to release all of your burdens now.
That
that hold frequencies or codes to assist you at this time, representing. For some of you, you can see the fairies. For some of you, you can see light galactic beings. For some of you, you can feel the earth, the animals, the elements, the water, the earth, the fire, the wind. You can see the trees providing special codes and energies for your body to ground. And you start to feel that you are one with nature. You start to feel like a beautiful current of energy, of light. And you start to spin and swirl like a beautiful golden spiral. And you understand your unique frequency. You understand your rhythm, your speed, your ratio. You understand where you are and how you are and where you stand. You understand deep, deep, deep in the knowing of your heart. You know. You know who you are. Deep, deep, deep in your heart. You know who you are. Deep, 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 deep. You know why you're here. Deep, 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 deep. You know where you stand. And there's freedom here. There's choice here. There's all your divine potential. You're starting to spin, and as you spin, you attract. As you spin, you feel and you cleanse. You start creating a beautiful vortex of energy. You start to attract, to release all that no longer serves, and to attract all that is in alignment with you. Niya Payimahati. Opening the paths. I'm releasing any emotionality, any sadness, pain, confusion, doubt. Releasing all the burdens now. You're no longer to carry this. You can decide from this moment on to just let go. 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 And okay. All is well. All is okay. Allow the Divine Mother, Goddess, and allow the Divine God to hold you as you let go. And you can see these beautiful energies. Energy of the warrior, the divine warrior, and the energy of the divine warrioress, holding you strongly and lifting you up out of all the old grids. You're being lifted into a beautiful place, a beautiful space where there is more light than you have ever seen, where there is more freedom than you've ever known, and where you can feel more unconditional love than you have ever experienced. So feel, be replenished in this beautiful, unbelievable richness, vastness, abundance of love. You can just relax and absorb all of the vibrant colors of the rainbow, allowing yourself to be nurtured, allowing yourself to rest, allowing all of your fears to be dissolved. Through the fire and the earth of the Mother. Connecting to the place of birth, to the point where you bridge to dimensions. And releasing all of the karmic imprints, all of the karmic inheritance, all of the karmic blueprints, all the separation codes, anything and everything that is obsolete now in your field. Anything and everything that is no longer serving you through the family of origin, through your human family, through the environment where you were born, through the womb that you were born in. Thank you. It is done.